All right, here we are for part two of my reaction to The Slime Diaries. It's episode two. Quick reminder before we begin, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. Your support's appreciated. Come join the pack. Love the hat. Okay, here's what we need to do. We need to place guards outside of the kitchen to keep Shion out. Oh, you liar. You liar, liar, pants on fire. Reward for the Gabiru battle. Oh, yeah! Oh, Rimuru played you so badly. No, please, Shion, don't! For the love of everything good and holy, Shion, we beg you. Oh. Just start.
You did good work. Dark crows. It's meant to be you. They attacked it, didn't they? This is nice. It's having a normal day-to-day life in the village, where there is no need for battle. Soei, what are you doing? What was that for? Hey! What? What did you, what are you two? Yeah, they do. They really get into it. Give it a shot, Geld. Of course it's all right. Of course it's all right for you to check. Well, Gabta, come on. In the hands of a true warrior, anything can be a strong weapon. What is it? Remember, you have to learn to eat anything. And come on, carrots aren't that bad. I can almost feel that gentle breeze. Now that is a beautiful sight. That is wonderful. Enjoy. Oh no! Rimuru, how could you forget to invite her? How did I miss that? Rimuru, how could you? How could you forget to invite her? I can't believe I didn't think about that. I'm just as bad as Rimuru. I love how Guild is so popular with the children. Now you get that toxic sludge out of here, Shion. I like that. Without rain, ain't all your lovely vegetables won't grow.
you idiot!
She got him.
Gotcha, you idiot! Oh.
Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already subscribed. Leave your comments down below and I will see you at my next reaction. I love you all and there is nothing you can do about it. Until we meet again, adieu.